If we want, we can earn dollars every month if we apply for monetization on Facebook, but we don't want this. We want reward from Allah. The adverts that come on your YouTube channel are haram, as they contain music, women without hijab, sometimes in short dresses, promotion of songs and movies, etc. I have not got a single dollar. In this, we have to understand the Islamic Sharia is very secured. That if we have clearly mentioned we don't want to monetize and we don't want money, earning from ads on YouTube and Facebook is possible but very difficult. Because to monitor ads are different, difficult. You can say, okay, I don't want ads of alcohol, I don't want ads of pork, but you cannot say, I don't want ads in which ladies are coming. Ladies are coming without hijab, you cannot say that. It becomes difficult. Regarding the third question, that why don't you earn money? Don't take it, give it in charity. Brother, I told you last time, the moment we start charging or making ads on the Peach TV or YouTube, that time of dawah is stopped and the ad goes on. So what we are doing, we are losing that time of sawab for dawah. We may get sawab for giving charity, but the sawab for dawah is multiple times more than the sawab for giving charity. So you are a very poor businessman. Yes, I'll get sawab in charity. But imagine the person who's watching your video, in between the ad comes, in the starting, in between, in the ending, he may leave your video channel because of the ad. It is preferable not to have ads so that the concentration is on the message of Islam. And that small amount of money, unless if that's your bread and butter, if you have no other ways of earning, if you do that and you see it with haram ads don't come, then no problem. Otherwise, it's preferable that you avoid these sorts of ads. It will attract a person to your YouTube channel, to your Facebook much more.